The school year starts. Parents upset about the late notice, what the district is saying tonight.